Hello guys, it's Mr. Left to Hide here, and we're back on GTA. And I am gonna do my drinking. Yeah, so I'm gonna start out with two shots, and then every time I die, or every time I get busted, or fail a mission, I'm gonna take another shot. So, and I'm drinking 80 proof Popva Vodka. I don't even know how to pronounce it. So, let me open it. Pour myself a shot. Okay, and... okay, there's one shot. And I've never had this vodka before. Okay, let's go get the sand doggy, whatever. And I'll take another shot when I get there. Then I said drunk people drive. I wonder if the shotgun's over. Oh, because I play a little bit offline because I was going to go get this car. And then I found a shotgun. So I saved my game. And I found the shotgun right here. Oh, there, it's there again. I guess it's always there, I guess. I don't know. I've never noticed that. But see, 16 bullets, and now I have 32. And I hit something big. I don't even remember hitting anything. Oh, yeah, I hit a tree. So let's go with this sand doggy. Oh, yeah, right, you can't. Oh. Don't want to hit any lake. Ooh, I would have hit that bitch, but. Okay. Oh, God, wall. Okay. Okay, let's go get the sand dog. And this thing sucks in sand. Oh my god. Okay, I could probably walk faster than that. Okay, let's take another shot. Can I pour it? Okay, turn off the music. And yeah, I'm just doing straight shots, and I'm using a monster as a chaser. Okay. Let's go do some of these missions now. Okay. Ooh! That was pretty... are you kidding me? I already flipped it. No. That was really pointless to go that end. Okay. And I'll probably be doing like 10 or 12 episodes tonight, so... so, let's go do this, and... we're gonna go over to... I think his name's Carlos? I don't wanna... I'm just gonna name him Carlos. And A is Antoine. Antoine Davis. I'm just making these names up, so if your name's Antoine Davis, you're welcome. Okay, so we're going to Carlos, and I'm going to name him, I just got finished watching the Nets game, Nets versus Wizards, and the Nets got killed that game by like 18 points, but they were down by like 33 in the second half, so I just got finished watching that, so... and I'm probably going to do this until it's my tire goes out, so I don't know how long that's going to be.
Mr. Versetti, Colonel, thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Okay, I have to go kill Gonzalez with a chainsaw. So that's why that guy was holding a chainsaw. And how do I use this again once it stops lagging? Okay, the lag. And I went out and bought the 3 mega monsters. Yeah, and once that's finished, I'm probably gonna stop. Because I don't feel like taking straight shots. Well, that's what I'm doing, but I don't feel like doing it without a chaser. Because it doesn't taste too good. I mean, it's okay. I mean, I've done it before, but yeah. I'm starting to get into beer, so. But vodka's good. If I had money, I'd get some better shit, but didn't have any money. This is just what was lying around, so. Yeah, fuck that. Okay, let's go. Ooh! You have to like that. That was amazing. Yeah, I wasn't going that way, so let's go this way. I don't even know what this mission's about, but okay, let's go do it though. It's probably not that hard. Uh-oh, cop officers. Okay, this is not good. This is probably gonna make me lose the mission. Oh, I think I remember this one. This one's a bitch. I always lose this one. I could have swore there's something like a badge over here. There it is. Okay. And yes, this is the mission that I absolutely hate. Okay, let's get this ready. And go up here. And I'm probably gonna fail. So, I'm probably gonna have to drink after this.
Shut that big mouth of yours.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna shut his big mouth with my cock.
Stop running, you fat ball. You boy for me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
You're ugly as shit, man.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Or maybe I don't normally fail this one. Cause that was easy. Now I just have to evade the cops. Okay. So I might not die. Fuck the cops. Okay. Another cop right here. But I'm a good enough driver to evade them. And that's the mission. I really thought I was gonna fail. God, that was easy. Okay. Okay, so let's go back to Carlos. Or maybe we'll go to Anton. Antoine Davis. Sorry. Okay, let's go to Antoine. Antoine Davis. Oh, get the fuck out of my way, taxi. Not fucking around anymore. That's an okay car. I like that. What's it called? Oh, a Ballista Compact. They're nice. Just kidding. Demolition Man. Oh, this is the one with... Oh, no. There's just one mission that from this guy always fail no matter what.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Okay, I'm definitely gonna fail this one. I don't think I've ever passed this one on my first try. Because this one, I think, is probably one of the hardest missions in the game. I've always had a trouble with this one, though, so... So, yep. This one's not gonna go well. I knew I shouldn't went to Antoine. And I need to learn the controls of this thing. Okay. Oh god, this one's gonna be awful. Right mouse button, okay. Ooh, I almost spilled it. Okay. Num 9. Okay, that was wrong. Num 2. Okay, let's try this. I don't know how to go forward. So I'm just going sideways. Okay, this is why I always fail this. Because I suck at it. Okay. This is gonna go awful. I just have a feeling. Okay. See how I can't go forward, that's so dumb. I'm gonna totally fail.
How are you all doing out there? Party insane?
Yeah, I failed. I don't know how to go straight. That's so dumb. Oh god. Okay, let me take a shot.
Taking it easy. Getting your groove on. I've got my 24 hours a day, ladies. That's why I'm the lady killer.
Okay. Told you I always failed that mission. Stupid, I can never go straight. This is the hardest mission, I think. Because I suck at it. I'm not watching this guy again. It's not happening. Okay. Okay. Let's see if it tells me how to go straight. Okay. There we go. Use this. Okay. Oh crap. I only know how to turn this way, I can't turn left.
What the f- What was that?
Okay.
Damn, I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit.
Uh-oh.
Cross kill the malice.
Some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise ass toy.
Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot how to drop it. Oh god. Space, no. Enter, no. Oh god, this sucks. Oh yeah. Left control. Okay. Let's get out of this scum hole. That bitch up. Fuck him up too. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Or not. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it, guys. This is really hard. Well, I'm sort of getting the hang of it, so I might. Okay, let's go get this one now. That probably wasn't the brightest idea to go to the top, because I wasted a bunch of time, but hopefully I have enough. Or else I'll be fucked. Which doesn't really matter to me. I still get the drink. Okay. But the benefit of going up there ahead of time is that most of those guys are gone now. So that's really gonna help a lot. Especially the shooting guys. Those guys are annoying. Did that guy just fall to his death? Oh, fuck this. Okay, let me just pour another shot. God damn it. Okay, now I got the hang of it. And I'm gonna take a shot while that guy's, while we're in there talking to this Antoine Davis guy. So okay, I wish I knew how to make like a little counter on the side to show you how many shots I took so far. There's number four. Just poured my next one. And come on, load. Okay. Let's go. Okay, now I know how to work this thing at least. Oh, I was getting the hang of it at the end. I just hit that damn fucking wall. Okay, let's do this now. I don't need it in these directions. Okay. We got this, guys, don't worry. No more shots for this episode. Okay, let me play. Let me use this top fun game. Ugh. And I definitely should have done this one first. This one would have got me my two shots going, and then I would have been good, because I never make this one. Probably gonna fail it again. Because I absolutely suck at this one. So okay, let's go behind me. To the right. Okay, let's go. With the vodka bottle. Num 2.
What the f-
Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. And I'm getting this down. Getting it down a lot. Okay. Let's go and get this one now. Okay, let's go, guys. Don't worry, we got it this time. We got this. This is easy now, guys. Let's do it. That guy's fucking trying to run through a fucking glass wall. Idiot. Okay. Look at that maneuvering.
What was that?
You dying, bitch. Okay, let's go do this now. Hope I don't fucking die. Bitch better die. Okay, I think we got these controls down. It's still gonna be the two missions to an episode, but yeah, I'm just gonna be recording this all at once, so I can actually drink for a couple episodes. And sorry if I'm quieter than normal. It's kinda late that I'm recording this. So, yeah. Can't help that. I'm pretty sure when I get drunk, though, I'll be loud. So, everything will be good. You guys should definitely be prepared for the next couple episodes, because they will be good.
Damn, I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit.
Hit that nigga in the head. Ooh. Cut that bitch.
You want me to drill you?
What? Okay, now drop it. Turn and go. Okay, let's try to do this reverse, and let's get out of here.
Some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise ass toy!
It's not a toy, guys, it's a helicopter. Stupid assholes. Oh god, we got 2.5 minutes to get up there. I don't know if I could do that. Okay. Okay, let's do this, guys. 2 minutes to get up there. I do not know if I could do it or not. Hopefully I can. Because I don't want to do this mission again, because this mission sucks ass. Like, complete asshole. Hopefully that's the only gunner. Okay. Okay. That guy's an idiot. These guys care too much about their job. Okay, we got this, guys.
Cross kill the malice.
Oh, come on. Yes, okay. Whew. I was literally sweating in that mission. And sorry if I was quiet, but I hate that mission so much. Yeah, jump out of the fucking building and die. Oh, how the fuck did he survive? Ooh, $1,000 for that piece of shit missing. Okay. So we're gonna go steal this fire truck. If I can ever get out. And we're gonna save. Yeah, get the fuck out. Okay. Oh my god, come on, okay. Okay, and where the fuck are these? Where the hell's the numb button? Oh. No. I don't know how to turn that shit off. Okay, we're gonna go save it and then go do Carlos's mission. Ooh, these things, this thing demolishes everything. I can't wait till I get a tank. I think I'm going the wrong way. Okay, maybe we'll just skip the saving part. And once we get to Carlos, that will be the end. I don't know if Carlos is his actual name or not, but that's his name in my book. Ooh. There was a fire truck. Okay. I can't believe I still have... Okay, so... Last mission, we died twice. So I had to take... So far, I'm on 4 shots. And this is my first time on a bike. Okay. And as always, this is Mr. Love to Hide. And we will be back in the next episode doing Carlos's mission. At Pier 2. And you guys should subscribe if you already haven't, because I do lots of Let's Plays. Minecraft and GTA Vice City so far, but many more to come. And you guys should comment and tell me if you guys like what you see on this, or what I could do better. Okay? Or and you guys could like, or you guys could just like it, and tell your friends about this episode, or tell your friends about my YouTube channel. So, thank you very much for watching. See you guys next episode. Bye.